the flame of our faith was dying. But this man of God had his own fire burning within. Having nothing else but prayer, meekness, and humility, he worked tirelessly, rekindling our faith. His journey of faith began with intense prayer at the hillock of Boa Vista in Goa, India. Rediscover this fire. Bring a candle and ignite your faith. Celebrate the year of St. Joseph Vaz. Join the night vigil on the 4th November at St. Anthony's National Shrine, Vahakote, from 5 p.m. to 6 a.m.